I'm Celine Dion's manager.
No way.
So boys, rough copy.
Hello.
Cheers.
I thought it was okay. I enjoyed it. It was a great show. But no, we killed it. What are you on about?
I was more emotional about the fact that I was up against
Hannah.
Like Hannah, it just hit hard. You know what I mean? Every performance, we're gonna go in, and it was just like we have to go in against like it's like our family. Before we went on, but when we was behind the doors, we was just like. Said to her, don't give a half-hearted performance, give 100% because we are going to as well. And if one of us go home, then at least we can say we went out and gave 100% on the last performance that we did. James Arthur was in the bottom, like the same, exact same time as us, and he went out to win it. So just because you're in the bottom two doesn't mean
it's over.
It's over.
If anything,
I was about to say that. So yeah, we think the same. If anything, it makes you stronger.
Just like I'm licking your head.
So I'll die with her, and I'm going to prank Nicholas.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Is this Nicholas?
Yeah.
This is Jonathan. I'm Celine Dion's manager.
No way.
I've heard a lot of things about you, man. I heard that you're an expat this year, and you're kind of killing it, dog.
Yeah.
So she knows about y'all, and basically she wants you to come on tour with her, just for a couple of dates, see how it works.
Someone said no.
This is Celine Dion requesting your ass.
No way.
Take it in, and I'll call y'all later.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome, man. See you later. Bye.
Bye.
Oh my god. Celine Dion wants me to go on tour with her. That's just
how
we
got. You got cracked, mother!
I knew it.
No, you
did! No, man, it didn't sound like canon.
No, but you believe it for a second. Don't lie. I can tell in your voice. Don't lie to you.